So, Wim, how do you feel your team is progressing so far in this tournament?
We played three games now. The first two games, I was really pleased with how we were focused and we were sharp and we were playing really, really good curveball. Today we played against Czech and I think we did not play well. Of course, that is also due to the opponent. Czech played well, gave us good problems. So now the coach is up to having some work to do because we didn't play well today, and that's a good sign for us. So we need to progress always.
And who do you think will be your biggest threats for the coming week?
I think it's no surprise that I mention Taiwan and Belgium as our number one opponents. Suriname lost against China yesterday. Before the tournament, we said Suriname also in that line of the countries I just mentioned. But I think in the end, Belgium or Taiwan will be our opponents.